Looking to start the break himself. Taking his time. Left foot.
Oh, he can't get enough on it. Look at this.
Just leaves the defense in his wake.
And this is good football.
Tucks it in. It's ecstasy.
Astonishing. This is not just a dream. It's a wet dream of orgasmic proportions.
A chance to shine here. A little delay. And now.
Wonderful technique. Quality buildup. It's astonishing dexterity.
Smallest guy in the pitch and he still wins the ball.
Again, so elusive. Can it contain him?
Snapping ankles along the way.
Run again. This run is uncontainable.
Drops in.
Are you kidding me? It's pure genius.
Nicely. Beautiful.
And the foul is called, a penalty.
Well, they'll all be looking and asking a question. Is this a dive?
A rifled shot that sails into the back corner for the equalizer.
That is absolutely magisterial.
Finds the gap.
Nicely controlled, majestic save. It's lightning speed counter-attack.
Leaves him in the dust.
Oh, the snip again on this surface. Slips like Bambi on ice.
Just off target. That was close.
The shot is at Nestles home. Break out the champagne.
The quickness of everything he does is just spellbinding.